Greetings, everyone. This is Spot, and welcome back to Judgment Apocalypse. Ah, yes. All right, so this is the second episode in this series, and we're still messing around, doing some stuff. May still has some health issues, because she got hit last time we were in the thing with the stuff. Let's see, what else do we have here? Yes, because she's still doing some science. What did we decide that we wanted? I forget. Oh, and by the way, I'm recording this the same day as I recorded the first one, which is why I don't have comments from you yet. Actually, the first one is uploading as we speak, so I don't have any names yet for other people. But I'm trying to decide which one of these we want to do. I don't think water conservation is that big of a thing. Wait, do we have a mission? Build an occult library. That's right. What does this take? Occult library. We can actually do this now. We have the clay. We could do this in, I guess, here? Yeah, see, my issue with this is that this is actually for something else. Let's see. Let's, can we build one of these yet? No, we don't have the wood. Well, damn. So we should cut down this stuff then. How much is left here? 4 stones? Alright. I don't know. 3, I guess we'll let him do that. Could you go do this? That'd be great, thank you. I appreciate the science there. That's all nice, but... Okay, whoa, this is just... not cool. Okay, we're done there. Thanks. I need you to go do some other stuff here. I wonder how long it takes these things to grow. Maturity 15? Not too bad. Actually, did she start on that one? Or they kind of are random. The growth may not be linear. We're doing on food. Not amazing. Water. Oh, does this need water? Wait, does this need water? Oh, crap. Well, that's something good to know. Eat. Now go do this. Please. That would be a thing. No water. May, I need you to do this. Thank you. This stuff should be done, like, automatically. I don't know what your people's issues are here. Wood. That's not enough wood. Brad, what are you going to eat? Alright. I wish that we would have saved that survivor last time, because I think that we might have got another member to our little place here. Water. Okay. Yeah, I hope we don't have overall a major food problem. Crafting, we can do boards now. That's awesome. How many more boards do we need for another bed? We haven't actually needed another bed yet, have we? Oh, and there's wool there, too. We have an issue there. Alright. Food table, sandbags. What do sandbags require? Stone, wool, and scraps. But no sand. So, there's that. Do this. Thank you. Is it dark yet? It's getting there. Now the question is, are they going to want to go to bed when it's dark? You know what I wish? I wish these were just a little bit bigger and I could see all three of these on these portraits. That would be cool. I would like that. Bum 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 bum. Now you're going to do this? Alright. What is that coming through? Can we do another one? Is that a long one? No, I want to do a big one. So, 24, right, okay, so, are you not doing anything? Like, I don't know what to do, I am a crazy person. Fine. Really, more wood, huh? Well, then, in that case, do that. Yes, everyone can do that if they would like. How's the water on this? Not amazing. But the maturity is going up, so that's nice. What are you doing? Oh, she's watering the field. Okay. Oh, so they will automatically do that if they don't have anything else to do. I would like to set priorities on this stuff. I'd like to say, okay, so this is actually like really, really, really high priority. Alright. Good. 28 of 30. Is she gonna go sleep? No? Right. Having these people on shifts is, I think, good. All right. So can we get our... Yes. Okay, so we're going to get our bigger cabin here. Let's do this. Wonderful. Do that, and then we're going to get our occult library. Oh, no. Deborah's like, no, I'm going to sleep now. I wish there was a little bit of predictive stuff in here. Like, she started walking towards this when I placed it, and then she got, like, right in this area, and then was like, oh, no, I'm sleepy, and then decided to go back. And my thing is kind of like, well, in that case, it would have been nice if you'd been like, how long is it going to take me to get there? Am I going to be too sleepy by the time I get there? Oh, in that case, I'll just go to bed. But it is alpha, right? I mean, it's still alpha, so they'll get to all that stuff. It's all good. May, what are you going to do? You're going to eat. Okay, well, after you're done, do that. Thank you. All right. Hey, Deborah, you got some good stuff going on there? Good. Well, in that case, maybe Deborah's going to go do that. Oh, actually, yeah, this is ready to be harvested, so that's what she's doing. Raz, oh, May's going to sleep. Of course she is. Yeah, that's nice. Well, wait, that just said plus 10. Why do we still only have 2? I'm confused. Right, now she's probably making salads. Yes, okay, yeah. Salad for the win. Like... why? That's really weird. I don't know why our... didn't update there. Strange... water. Oh, this hasn't actually been planted again, has it? But it's supposed to. Yes, if you could do this, that would be great. Yeah, look how fast that is. Hilariously fast. Like, hilariously so. Alright, no, I keep hitting that button. Nope. Yes, let's just do it like this. Yes. That should work. May, can you just do this? Thank you. Alright, so she ate. He's still doing the whole wood thing. That's great. These need to be planted. Actually, this needs water as well. Come on. There you go. Come on, May, build it. Now what are you doing? Oh, that was weird. Hey, who leveled up? Who did? Deborah did. Awesome. Good for you, Deborah. So she can get one in gathering, farming, or fast healing. Currently, considering we only have 3, I think I'm going to go for fast healing. Yeah. That's kind of cool that they can level up. I like that. I like that. That's good. Build an occult library and research demon origins. That's right. Okay. He ate. Now, if I remember correctly, his research speed is just shit. No? Oh, wait. Where it is? Actually, no. Actually, everything else with him is crap. So, yeah, let's... You research the demonic stuff. What we got here? Demonic origin's what we're going for, right? So we need 20? Okay. That works. May's doing the science. Oh, speaking of science, holy crap. What should we be doing here? So we've got first aid, which gives us an infirmary and... what is that? A first aid pack? I guess, looks like it. Oh, we have medicine completely. That's pretty hardcore. Knives, bow making, which would give it a composite. Animal raising, water conservation. Cooking, we could do cooking. Wow, 500. 500. Farms water requirement is minus 10%. That is pretty hardcore, so I understand why that's... Unlock sandwiches, pickles, and icebox. Cooking. Gives us a stove, a wheat farm, and bread. I guess you can grow the wheat in the farm, and then you put the wheat in the stove, and you get bread out of it. And then you get gardening, which gives you herb gardens. Ooh, pasta. Oh, distilling this alcohol. I wonder if you can trade any of this stuff once you start making it. Alchemy coming soon. I gotcha. Okay, water conservation. This gives camouflage. Awareness generation minus 15%. Oh, that's pretty cool. Now, is that for the whole colony, I guess? Okay, yeah, because they're aware of us right now. Interesting. Well, I was thinking about water conservation anyways. Man, 120 though. God. Sheep farm. This goes down to leatherworking. Ooh, leather vest. And then weaving and scrap armor. That's pretty cool. We can do bow making right now. So bow making goes into... Oh, pneumatic weapons. Oh, nail gun. I see. And gun crafting. We can make Glocks. First aid, medicine, knives. What does knives take? It takes metals. Minerals. Hmm. Well, I think in this particular case... Because I'm concerned about an attack. Conservation, camouflage. That's going to require bricks. Where do we start getting bricks? Oh, here. Okay. Metalworking, construction. This gives us gunpowder, metal shield. Oh, I think that's maybe something... Oh, that's a shield that they can hold, maybe? Mineral extraction. Yeah, we're going to need that as well. Colony defense, the guard tower I would really like to get into. But I think weapons are going to be better than a guard tower. Like, for instance, the bow making, having the... You know, like, if you put... I assume you have to put a colonist in the tower, right? What do you give them to shoot with? Crossbow. Doing all Daryl Dixon-wise. Maybe we should go with that. We'll go with that for now. Oh, there we go. This means that we should actually be able to make composite bows. Yeah, what does this require? Arrows. Alright. Someone nearby is being chased by enemy creatures. Send a team to assist. Okay, yeah. We definitely want to do this time. Alright, so... question. Who has... it was May that has... Does this have anything... No weapon. That's all she has. So you don't... Is there actually ammo? I don't think there's actually ammo. I think that you have to create the arrows just to create the bows. It's like a prerequisite. I think that's the deal. All right. So we're going to send... Right. Is this the help? Yeah. What do we got here? An imp and a minor demon. Send a rescue. We're going to send... Actually, this bow sucked. So, we're just going to do both of these. We're going to send both of them in and see what we can do. Okay. Go. So, we're going to try to rescue this person. Hopefully, we can get another survivor. That would be awesome. Add a number to our... Alright. Awareness and enemy progress. There are several factors that affect combat difficulty and judgment. As time goes by, the demon infestation spreads and enemies become stronger. Later in the game, you will encounter a larger number of more powerful creatures. Right? That guy does not look happy. Enemies become aware of your presence over time. Larger populations are harder to hide and generate more awareness. When awareness is high, there is a higher chance the enemy will raid your colony with stronger forces. Many other elements can affect enemy awareness, such as research and missions. Don't let your colony grow faster than you can hide your presence, or you may be overwhelmed. Right. Yeah, this looks like camouflage stuff. Alright. There are hostile creatures nearby. Eliminate all enemies in order to complete the mission. Combat tactics. Oh, okay. Enemies become stronger. More advanced tactics are required. Cover. Some objects provide cover. Standing next to these objects improves... Oh, that's what we saw with the pipes before. Okay. Standing next to these objects improves the survivor's aim and evasion against enemies in that direction. Cover does not affect melee attacks. Ranged and melee. Ranged attacks suffer a penalty when used in melee range, while melee attacks receive bonuses against ranged enemies. Oh! That's why her using that bow was just complete BS. I see. Flanking. Attacking from behind or from the side significantly increases damage and accuracy. Enemies make use of these tactics as well. Make sure survivors face their attackers. Alright. Let's try this. So, per the map... I guess we can go this way, see what we can find here. Oh, there we go. Okay. We're just gonna both go in here and just like... beat the crap out of this imp quickly. There you go. Do it. Come on. There you go. Now this one. Do it. Come on. There we go. Done. Yeah, that worked way better than the bow before. Helping the needy. Bobby has joined your colony. Well, maybe we don't want Bobby. That mean we can't help someone without taking them in? That's not cool. Maybe we want to see their stats. What are your stats, Bobby? What are your stats? All right. Where's Bobby? Bobby, where are you? Oh, Bobby's a girl. Okay. Not that there's any issue with that. Just, I'm like, oh, Bobby's a girl. Composite bow. So we could try to make some more arrows. So we need how many? 40? So we need, what, 8 of these? That's a lot. I guess we can try that. You know what? No. Hold on. No. Go back down. We're not doing this yet. We will make Bobby a club. And then we are going to make some boards. You know what? I don't even know if we need boards now that I think about it. Hold on. We're going to do that. Where is Bobby? Where are you, Bobby? Oh, there's Bobby. Oh, she's over here working. That makes sense. Who was this? May leveled up. Good for you, May. May always looks mad. She's like, Oh, May was the one that got hurt in the first place. Again, I'm going to go for, where we're gathering. My scavenge speed is high. Chop speed, yeah, that's really good. I'm going to go for fast healing. It's 50%. That's a lot. That's some good numbs. Good numbers. Faux show. What are we doing here? I'm worried about this. Did we get another? I think we did. Bobby, you get that. There you go. Great. Okay. Did we get... How much do we need? 20 for Demon Origins. Brad, I would like to let you know that you suck at that. Officially. 4, 9. We have some salads here. Medicine. Oh, wait. We have a significant amount of medicine, which is pretty nice. Can I set this? No, I can't yet. I guess I have to get to the metalworking. Where is it? Is it knives? No, it's here. It's metalworking here. Yeah. I think we might go for brick making next. I think it makes the most sense. Let's do this. Let's get some more wood. We're gonna need more wood. How are these doing? Water, maturity, good, good. What we want. We're gonna do a little quarrying here. Actually, we should probably get them. Actually, let's do that. Let's remove those. Oh, stop. You keep getting confused. There you go. Ah, we leveled up now. Brad leveled up. Awesome. Spotting. Vision range +5. That's cool. Patrolling. Patrol speed +50. What does this do? What is patrolling at the moment? I guess we're just gonna go for fast healing on him as well. Is it 16? I think we needed 16 occult research, if I remember correctly. I choose Wuba, she's Wuba. Is Bobby wearing a little hat? What's up? Is it just me, or does it look like the game designers intended Bobby here to be black, but instead of actually drawing someone who's black, they just took one of the white characters, or one of the lighter characters, and lowered the overall lightness of the... It's not correct. Anyway, food is running out. Is it? Well, we have bread. Yeah, we should probably build another, vegetable farm. Actually, unless we want to go for Animal raising. Yeah, but to do animal raising, do we get to slaughter them, I assume? We could do wheat farm. We can actually get this right now. Let's do this. Because I'm concerned about the food thing. So, let's see. What do we need for wheat farm? Clay. Where the hell do we get clay? Really? Wait. Hold on. Come here. No. You. Clay. Basic resource used mainly for construction. Thank you for that. Thank you for that amazing help page right there. What is this? Oh, there's clay. Okay. Let's do that then. Can I just do that here? Yeah, okay, that works. I'm gonna move that. May, could you go do this? Thank you. Hey, there we go. We have some maturity on our vegetable farm. Alright. Bobby getting herself some foods. Very nice. Cool, we're getting some clay going on here. Wonderful. How much clay do we need? 15. Bad. Oh, that's right. We need to get another freaking bed. Which means we need wool. How do we get wool? Great, it just says using a crafting recipe. It doesn't actually say anything. Thank you for that. Question. Rainwater collection. Oh, that's cool. Oh, gathering efficiency. Oh, that's really nice. 20 logistics. Task force size plus one. We haven't had task force yet. So I guess that's not a thing yet. Oh, you know what? I bet we have to get sheep farms before we can get wool. Unlocks cloth. Yeah, I bet wool comes out of sheep farms. What do you bet? What do you want to bet me? Yep, probably wool and their droppings can be used for fertilizer. Oh, I didn't know that. That's awesome as well. We should definitely go for that. What is that? 50 in one board? Okay. We definitely need to do that. Get some more of this here. Do we have enough of this yet? Almost. Provide better cover than sandbags and block movement. I assume that they will, and they being enemies, will screw those up. I mean, like, we'll actually take those down at some point. Come on. Anybody else pulling down some clay? There you go, there's one. Good, you're watering. You know what would be great is if, like, even if on something like this where it's obvious, if you could hover over the little gear thing and it would, like, give you a little hover pop-up thing and tell you, you know, that it's running. I mean, like, what they're doing. So in this, you could hover over and be like, oh, okay, it's water. 31. Oh, cool, we got it there. Let's see here. Demon Origins. Unlock. I don't know what that does, just... Cost Demonite. Cost Research, Occult Research, and Sulfur. Oh, wow, you can actually get stuff here. That's awesome. So, like, Demonite Bow, Voodoo Doll. Hellforge. Holy Magic. Holy Forge. Oh, there's a Holy Forge and a Hellforge. Interesting. Oh, look at this. There's different ones. Like, this is like holy stuff. And this is... This unlocks Demonite. Oh, okay. So you can't even get this until you get this, unless I guess you get this at a salvage or something. That's interesting. Rituals. Requires wheat. Unlocks the magic circle and the growth ritual. Oh, so you can actually like impact like growth of trees. That's pretty cool. Locate stone deposits, locate clay deposits. Oh, that's just pretty badass. Dark altar. What does the dark altar do? Hearts are dangerous but also powerful. Interesting. All right. This is actually really cool. Okay. Safety numbers. Okay, your best theory. Theory? Oh, okay. Is that the barrier between hell and earth is diminished and hell spawn are able to make it through. It's not completely gone or the entire planet would be burning. I'd wondered about that. You learned of portals that the demons use to travel between the realms. They're well defended. You will need to be better prepared before you can investigate one. This colony needs to grow stronger. Recruit some more survivors to join you and make sure you have ample food supply. Recruit 8 survivors and obtain 100 items of food. Now, I guess we could look on the worldview. I don't... You know what I would like? But I think I would like this because I think the combat system is the weakest part of this game so far. It would be really nice, like, what the Reaper? Yeah, that's not good. It'd be really nice if we could, if I could, send teams out and just, like, let them come back and be like, yeah, we found this or that. Oh, you know, I didn't say the legend. So, shopping, industrial, makes sense. Farm, that's good. What is this? Housing. Okay. Like, I would like to have a way to just do, like, an auto-resolve type thing. Assuming that the auto-resolve was anything good, because, as we all know, it can be really bad. Like, lame bad. Let's put this here, because that's still there. There we go. I actually need to get someone working on... hey, Bobby. You should go start working on this. Because we need science. Science! What is this? Water's running out. No, it's not. Is it? Kind of. Not really. Chill. What does this need? Oh, water's running out on that. I see what you're saying. Okay, so, Deborah. Water this, please. Thank you. And then this needs water as well. Who is this for? See, like, this popped up. I know this is for someone, but I don't know who it is. If I could hover over it, it would say, you know, May or whoever is supposed to be. I assume it's May. I assume that she's going to eat and then she's going to go sleep. Yeah. Yeah. Boom, there we go. So, like, what is she doing? Is she planting? Is she watering? I guess she was planting. Wheat farm. Awesome. Okay, so I think our food situation is going to be okay. Especially now. Oh, go here. Oh. There you go. Okay. So she's gonna make salad, I guess. Do we need more of these? We're at 25%. Rituals, this will give us... I don't know what holy water does. What does holy water do? Repel evil. Oh, that's probably good. Repel evil forces near your base. Lowers awareness by 50%. So, but I don't know how these spells work. I don't know if you can cast them and then you got to redo it. Or, here we go. An enemy scouting party has been spotted nearby. Ah, crap. You should take them out quickly before they spot your base. Killing the scouting party reduces enemy awareness while leaving them be raises it. Wonderful. Okay. So we're going to do event. Okay, there's only two imps. Okay, this should be too much of an issue. Send in Brad, obviously, and Deborah. Oh, no, we can send Bobby as well. Yeah. We can send three now because we have four total. It will be amazing. There are, yes, we're aware of that. Yeah, most definitely the combat in this game is by far the weakest element. But again, it's an alpha, so like I'm assuming it looks like, you know what, the combat feels like a prototype, which is, you know, pretty much what you would, well, no, I would say the rest of the game so far feels like an alpha, like what you would say this is alpha level. It's, you know, that type of stuff. Oh, hello. Well, that's actually kind of badass. Cool, so they're actually getting into it there. By them, I mean, they're, the content-wise, they're... Hey, Imp. What's up, dude? Do you see me yet? Oh. Oh, so he can't see me at all there. Oh, there we go. You guys come down here. Yep, there we go. Oh, we're gonna bottleneck these things right here. Go. Mm-hmm. Go. That was easy. Combat summary, loot. I wish in the combat summary it would list that we actually have a decrease of awareness. That would be nice. But yeah, the combat system looks like it has like the biggest margin that it could actually improve, which is really cool. So, because so far I really like the design of the rest of this. Mm-hmm. I wonder if they consider these graphics to be part of the alpha thing, or if they're planning on making them better at some point. Well, I mean, it's not like a better thing. It may be, this may be like a stylistic choice, actually. It might be a choice, which is pretty cool. So, all right. Bum, 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 bum. May's still going at that clay. You work that clay good, May. All right. Over here, we still have a bunch of these aren't growing very quickly, are they? And they take a while. Yeah, that's something that you definitely want to plant long term. Okay, yeah, now we're getting some water coming in here. We have some wheat there. What are you doing? How much clay is here? Significant amount. So we have got wood, got some more salad, the vegetables are coming in. We could do, we have our demon origins done. We could do dark magic. I don't know if we want to. Holy forge, holy water, holy armor. There's a protection spell. So I guess it's a matter of, do you want to go with like the holy side, or do you want to go with the other? Lucky wear has increased accuracy and evasion. I guess we can go for this. What is this? This requires 90? Resource finding, holy rituals, dark rituals, soul harness. The frick is that? After performing this ritual, survivors will consume energy from their souls. They will become hungry, 30% slower for a while. So can they lose their souls completely? Oh, wow. We can do summoning, summon imps, summon ghosts, demon stamina. Damage plus 7. Mutation. Mutate soul. That's pretty badass. So if we summon imps, I guess they just kind of help us. That's pretty cool. Let's unlock rituals here. Actually, can we? Oh no, we need wheat first before we do that. Brad, in the meantime, I need normal science. So the occult research is great, but you can give me like normal research. Thank you. You're very kind. You're very kind, everyone. Speed this up a little bit. Because I really want to get, I want to get to, animal raising. We're gonna need boards, too. We should probably get a few of those. There we go. 5, so. There we go. I think this is 50, and then what? 5 boards? Is that what it was? Wow, 1 board. Okay. Yeah, or what they could do instead of, like, allowing you to say, oh, I want certain things of Heroes is, well, I mean, that would be cool too, but it would be cool to say, you know, like, Heroes, like, oh, I want to build this, for example, right? And then instead of it letting you put it down, it, like, puts the things up here, like, these are the things you have to gather for this. That would be nice. Improve survivor combat skills. Well, that's probably worth it too. We should probably do one of those. Ten. Doing those. Brad's doing that. 28. Good. Good. Really want to get another bed in there. Hasn't been a problem thus far, but it could be. Mm-hmm. So I wonder if there's any mating in here. Like, I wonder, do we ever get survivor, like, other children, I guess, is the question. You know, like a fallout shelter or something like that. Or doing on water. Okay. Okay. May's gonna grab some water. Good. 41. Very nice. That's more of those. Oh, what was I gonna get? Something that requires. Oh, what? This guy here. Yeah. cool, we have wheat. We have wheat. What was I gonna get? Is it dark magic? No. Oh no, I was gonna get this. Go. There we go. Rituals. As a cult research subject, you are are unlocked, ancient rituals become available. These rituals can provide great benefits, but are usually expensive and take long to perform. Each ritual must be performed in a different location, such as the magic circle and various altars. I see, okay. Interesting. Oh, we actually have a magic circle. And we have a training area now, which is really good. We're gonna put you up here. Okay, we're actually almost at 50 on our science, which means, boom, we should be able to unlock animal raising. Why can't we? Oh, because we don't have an extra board. One extra board is what we need. Thank you, Bobby. You're very kind. Okay, I think we have enough water for now. You can stop that. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right. Very nice. What are you doing, Deborah? Why is that taking so freaking long? Okay, do we get it? Animal raising. Awesome. This will open up our sheep farm. What do we need to build that? 5 boards. Actually, oh, but we don't have enough wheat. Okay, so we're actually going to need another 5 boards. We're going to need to get some more wood in here. Whale dam. Right, very good. So, Brad, you come over here and train. There you go. You have spotted some creatures approaching your position. They will attack soon. You better prepare. Damn it! Okay, everybody get ready. You actually come here. Yeah, everybody eat who needs to eat, all that stuff. Eureka! Some say that ideas are easy and execution is all that matters. Scientific research, however, is driven by ideas, ideas that can form by anyone, anywhere, even in your sleep. Deborah sometimes speaks in her sleep, mostly nonsense, but today her ramblings led to a scientific breakthrough. Wow, we got 150. That's awesome. Thank you, Deborah. Weaving. Cloth camouflage. What is this? Water conservation. Let's do that. That'll get us a little bit of the way to camouflage, which would be nice. We actually have these guys are approaching. You're being attacked. Equip yourselves before combat. Defeat all attacking enemies. Yeah, I know. Yep. Let's do it. There are hostile creatures nearby. Eliminate. Yes. Who's attacked? Is it just one imp? Really? Is that it? That's like the whole thing there? The one imp? Alright, I think Brad can probably like slaughter this guy really quick. Yeah. That imp's gone. Go. Bye, imp. Blunk. Combat summary. 1 kill. Yes. We got some loots off of it. Oh, when you get attacked, your enemy awareness drops as well. That's pretty cool. Alright. I like it. Good. All right, so we have how far are we from our sheep farm? Sheep farm. Let me see here. Okay, you're still doing the boards. We need to do a few more trees. There's a few over here. We can go grab those. Maturity on the sweet farm is 66, 67. Well, thank you, May, for doing the research. I need you to actually water this farm. What's going on here? Vegetable farm. Good. Turdy is 72. Now, we're definitely going to need to use this wheat before they take and make food out of it. That's for sure. Actually, are they making food out of the wheat? I don't know if they are, because we don't have a stove. I think we actually need the stove for them to actually make food out of the wheat. I think that's a thing. Okay, can you come do this stuff? What is this? This hasn't even been planted. Stop doing your research and come plant the farm. Thank you. There you go. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, everybody, for, like, doing things that actually make sense. Maturity, 80. Let's speed this up a bit. 83. Into 4. That's almost like 1 a second. Almost. Not quite. Mm-hmm. There we go. Hey, things are going pretty good. I probably shouldn't say that and jinx us. That'd be bad. But it is cool that your awareness drops down. That's really cool. I like that. Here we go. 9. Done. Okay, so Deborah's gonna do her thing now. Do your thing, Deborah. Do your thing. Slow that down. Boom. What do we got? Do we have the wheat yet? Do they have it? Can we eat it? Boom. 10. There we go. Now. No, this. Yes. Sheep's firm. Build us the sheep farm. Make it good. Alright, let's speed this up a little bit. Brad's still working on his fighting. Maybe we should put Brad on something else at the moment. Brad, why don't you come over here or something? May. Actually, Bobby, let's put you on training. Deborah's still building. You know, yeah, Brad, I appreciate that. But if we're doing any type of research, I'd prefer you be doing normal scientific, not occult. That would be great. Thanks, buddy. Alright, so these guys just need food and maturity. I wonder what type of food they require. Like, or if they actually require anything, or if it's just a job. Like on this one, like the water here, does this take from our water supply? I would hope so. That would make sense. Has this been replanted? Yes. What about this one? Okay, that's being done now. Great. Good. Okay, so we have the sheeps from this. Hopefully we're going to be getting some wool. We'll be able to make some more beds. That'll be nice in general. We have the science coming in. We always like to bring the science in. Cooking. Gardening unlocks herb gardens and... preserving sandwich pickles ice box. Were we getting ice though? yeah, 500 for farms, less water requirements. Rainwater collection. Gathering efficiency, camouflage. I really want to get to this. This is, I think, where we're at. That minus 15 is, well, I think will be very helpful. Brick making. We could do brick making right now. I'm not thinking we should yet, though. What do bricks require? Wood, stone, and clay. Well, yeah. But, like, what do they actually give us? Oh, no, I didn't actually want to do that. Well, I guess we have brick making now. Not exactly what I was going for, but, you know. Oh, well. Research brick making. Yeah. Great. Now, that's interesting. I don't know if you noticed that, there was an auto crafting there. I wonder what that is. Cooked food can be prepared here. What does it make, though? See, it doesn't give you any freaking information about this, which is annoying. All right. Okay, well, I'm going to put a cut here. Thank you all for hanging out. If you liked the video, please give it a like. If not, feel free to dislike. Let me know why. That would be nice. And yeah. And as I said in the last video, leave a comment if you would like one of these, the new colonists to be named after you when we get them, or survivors. We're calling them survivors now, right? Yeah. So yeah, we got our sheep farm, food supplies running okay. I had this sneaking suspicion that the attacks are going to get worse and worse, but we're going to go out and start doing some more venturing, even though the combat system's still eh, but it'll be fine. Thank you very much, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.